We have in rheumatology now so many effective treatments and diagnostic tools. What you can do for a patient now is put them on medicine if they have certain kinds of arthritis that prevents any joint damage. In the old days, you used to watch them get worse. You would be hand-holding, but you really wouldn't be changing the course of the illness. Now you change the course of the illness and prevent joint damage, or in lupus, prevent organ damage, and you really have a huge impact. I had a patient with lupus who was pretty sick, and lupus is a systemic autoimmune disease where the immune system goes crazy against the patient. And she was told she could never have children. And I said, well, let's try to work on that and see how we get. So we quieted the disease, the lupus down. And then I said, no, you can get pregnant now. It's quieted down. So she got pregnant. We followed her closely. And finally, she had twins, both born on my birthday. I love doing clinical research, and every year I do 10 or 20 studies. I'm hoping to understand chronic pain better. We have some research on that that, to me, is groundbreaking in my judgment, to understand lupus and autoimmune disease better, and to look at new medicines that are going to be available to our patients with inflammatory rheumatic diseases. So we're vigorously pursuing research.